Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to download and restore a AdventureWorks sample database for Microsoft SQL Server 2019. AdventureWorks sample database is provided by the Microsoft, and inside this database we have a good number of tables, procedures, views and also good amount of records. So using this sample database we can practice a SQL Server commands. Now, without wasting your time, open the Microsoft website. And here we have a three option: OLTP, Data Warehouse and Lightweight. OLTP is an online transaction processing workload. Data Warehouse, data for the data warehouse. Here I am going to download the AdventureWorks 2019 backup file. Now, inside this OLTP, you have a different option. So based on your SQL Server version, you can download the AdventureWorks sample file. Now in my machine, I am having a SQL Server 2019. So I am going to download AdventureWorks 2019 backup file. Now the download is started. So here, I have already downloaded this backup file to save the time. So once you finish the download, open the SQL Server Management Studio. So let's open. So type SSMS and click Microsoft SQL Server Management Studio. Here you can connect your SQL Server instance. So click on connect. So now right click on the database folder and click on restore database. Now in the source section you have two options: database and device. Select the device and select your download location. So, and select the backup file. So now, if you want to change the file location, then you can click the file menu and change the restore location. But I go with the default location and click on a OK button. So now my database restored successfully. Let's quickly check. Now here you can see we have a good amount of tables and also we have good amount of records. Here you can see the data looks like a real data. Okay. And we have also stored procedures, functions. Okay. So using this simple database, you can start practicing on a SQL Server command. Now going onwards, in my coming videos, I am using this AdventureWorks 2019 database and explain all the SQL Server command. I hope you like this video. See you in the next video. Thank you.